Today, it was a special day at the Museum of Florida History. The Florida Department of State hosted the 30th annual Children's Day at the Museum of Florida History. Children and their parents enjoyed hands-on activities, exhibits, and entertainment.
I'm having a lot of fun because there's a lot of stuff you can do here, and, you know, you could just keep on going. It's different places, and it's just a really big building.
The event was themed Growing Up with Your Museum.